My closest friends did me in. My closest friends, my homies, people who I done took care of their whole family. I done took care of everything for them, looked out for them, put them in the game, everything turned on me. Fear is stronger than love. Remember that. Mm-hmm. Fear is stronger than love. Be to yourself. Stay to yourself. Trust nobody. Trust nobody.
I was raised a little young nigga doing bad shit. Talk much shit cause I never had shit. I could remember being whooped in class. And if I didn't pass, mama whooped my ass. Was it my fault? Papa didn't plan it out. Broke out, left me to be the man at our house. I couldn't take it, had to make a profit. Found a block, got a Glock, and I clock grips. Making G's was my mission. Moving up with this shit to get my mama out the kitchen. And why must I sock the fella? Just to live laws like Rockefeller. First you didn't give a fuck, but you're learning now. If you don't respect the town, then we'll burn you down. Goddamn, it's a motherfucking word. Black people on a rage police, so don't try it. If you're not from the town, then don't pass through. Cause some OG fools might blast you. It ain't right, but it's long overdue. We can't have peace till the niggas get a piece too. I want G, so you label me a criminal. And if I die, I wonder if heaven got a ghetto. They say pussy is nameless, poetry, power, and distance. Plotting on murdering motherfuckers for they get you. Picturing pitiful rough niggas, copping please. Fucking weed is opposition, myself to clock G's. My enemies scatter in suicidal situations. Never to witness the wicked shit that they was facing. Pockets is packed with presidents, pursue your riches. Evading the player, hating tricks while hitting switches. Bitches is bad mouth, cause ballin' motherfuckers is bold. But child's the hoe, the game's your result. The sickness, psychotic society, somebody save me. Addicted to drama, so even mama couldn't raise me. Even the preacher and all my teachers couldn't reach me. I run in the streets and puffin' weed with my peeps. I'm ducking the cops, I hit the weed as a clutch in my Glock. What if I die tonight? Tell me what's a black life worth? A bottle of juice is no excuse, the truth hurts. And even when you take the shit, move counters, get a lawyer, you can shake the shit. Ask Rodney, Latasha, and many more. It's been going on for years, there's plenty more. When they ask me, when will the violence cease? When your troops stop shooting niggas down in the street. Niggas had enough time to make a difference. Bear witness, own our own business. Fuck the guard, cause it's hard trying to make ends meet. First we couldn't afford shit, now everything's free, so we lose. Please don't shoot when you see. I'm taking from them, cause for years they would take from me. Now the tables have turned around. You didn't listen until the niggas burned it down. And now Bush can't stop the hit. I predicted this shit, it's apocalypse. And for once I was down with niggas. Felt good in the hood being around the niggas. Yeah, and for the first time everybody let go. And the streets is death row. I wonder if ever got a ghetto. Polish your pistols, never battle past the puck. When I get to pop, the niggas is dropping and they done. Calling the coroner, come collect the fucking call. He got it by a killer, preoccupied with being bold. Revenge is the method, we're never stepping, keep a weapon close. Adversaries are overjoked, over deadly notes. Jealous niggas and broke bitches, equal back jails. Hit the block and fill your pockets, making crack sales. Picture perfection, pursuing paper with a passion. Visions of prison for all the pussies that I blasted. Running with criminals, individuals with no remorse. Try to stop me, my pistol posse using deadly force. In my brain, all I can think about is pain. The police know my name, a different game, ain't a thing changed. I'm seeing cemetery photos from my peers. Conversating like they still here. If I die tonight,